And we are already at the final piece of the journey. And this one is all about letting go. I've chosen the theme of surrender. And I think it comes at a good time. It's almost the end of the year. So after this tough year, what would you like to leave in 2021? I'm sure you can think of something. Because next year we have a fresh start, a clean slate. And this is the moment where you set the intention to leave all that you want to leave behind in 2021. So what would you like to release? What would you like to let go of? What would you like to surrender? Set the intention, because there's magic bound to happen. And actually, it's almost the new moon coming up. And this is the best time, actually, to set your intentions to surrender. Because when the moon is full, the energy is perfect to help manifest these intentions. So give it your best. Set your intentions of what you'd like to surrender. enjoy a couple of breaths as the sound of the chimes disappears into the distance, and the sounds of the cello continue to vibrate within your body and around the room. And something really cool happened with that during that piece. I'm actually in an attic. I'm in the top floor of an apartment, and there's a skylight in the window. And just as I started to play the song, the moon started to shine into my view, and it's almost a full moon. I think the moon is full very, very shortly. It looks almost full from where I'm sitting. So if you didn't know already, the full moon is the time where you best surrender, where you make your intentions to surrender everything. So I hope you set your intentions to release, to let go, and to surrender, because the energy of the moon is there to help us to do so. So thank you so much. Thank you so, so much. You can start to move your fingertips and start to move your toes. Make bigger movements. Maybe with the shoulders, roll the head ever so gently from side to side. No matter what time of day it is, maybe you'd like to do a morning stretch and start to make bigger breaths, get more energy back into the body. Fresh energy. And I hope that the end of your year will be coming to a close, but in a positive light. Maybe you've had a tough one, but 2022 is going to be special, and I hope for you that you will enjoy it with health and prosperity, happiness. Thank you so much.